Now, you probably remember that experiment when you were in high school, where you take some water and pour it into a glass. Like so. And then you take a piece of blotter paper and you get that wet and you'd put that over the glass like so. Now folks, you would think that gravity would pull that water right out of the glass and make it land, but it doesn't. Wow. This is science. You see, the air pressure around the glass is more powerful than the gravity pulling on the water. And that air pressure pushes the water up into the glass. And because, if normally water doesn't have a very thick membrane, it's very thin. Normally, without this paper, the air would push its way up through the membrane of the water and push the water out, the whole thing would empty out. But this is magnetized water. You don't even need the paper. It has a much more stiff membrane, and it's only when you take the magnet to come near it like that it degausses the whole thing.